Hello students, see today we are going to see the letter writing. What is the meaning of letter writing? Letter writing means we are giving somebody the message through writing. Nowadays you all give the message through your mobiles. But in previous day we have to write when there were no mobiles, we have to give the message through writing the letters. So here is the letter writing. There are different types of letters. To your friend you can write, or your relatives, and formal letters, and so official letter. These are all the types of letter. Here we are going to see the letter which you are going to write to your friend. Whenever you start writing the letter, this is your page. Suppose this is your page of your book. Whenever you have to write the letter, this is your margin. Red color line is your margin. You have to start writing the address from there itself. See here, Shiptej Apartment, 7th Lane, Rajarampuri, Kolhapur. This is the address I have given for the example. You can write your own address also in your notebooks. If you want to write your own address, that also you can write. Otherwise, if you want to write your friend's address, that also you can write here. But the address should start from the margin. Don't start it from the middle, then you will not get any marks for that. Your address should start from the margin, and you have to write even the date. Date is very compulsory for this. If you will not write the date, again your marks will go here. See here I have written today's date. Then dear friend, you have to write what is your friend's name. Whichever friend's name you want to write, you can write here. Again start the letter from the margin. Here, this all I am going to send you in the PDF, but I am explaining you all on the board also. See, you have to start here. Again your lovely friend. You have to write here your own name. You should write here your own name. And this also you have to start from the margin. So this is the type of letter. Anything from this, it will go wrong, you will not get the marks. The address is very compulsory, date is very compulsory. Your friends or relatives, your grandma, anybody, whomever you are writing, the greeting should be here. It is very compulsory. And at the last, your name. So this all should come on the left hand side of your page. If you are sitting in this way, this side, on the left hand side, your group, this all will come, and then same way you have to write. You don't write in the middle or on the right hand side. Now I am going to read you one letter from your textbook. Sea View Apartment, Dwarka, New Delhi. Date is 5th October. Dear Meeta, hope you all are well. You will be glad to know that my sister Neha will turn 8 on 7th, 2011. So, to celebrate the occasion, we are organizing a party on that day at our residence at 6 o'clock in the evening. I would be very happy if you all present on this occasion along with your family, and the hope to see you in the party, and your loving friend, lovely friend Jia. This letter is written by Jia to her friend dear Meeta, and she is saying that my sister's birthday is there, and you have to come to celebrate the party at our home. At what time? She has given the timing. In same way, you can write the timing and where you are going to celebrate. Suppose you can write that suppose your birthday is on the March or April. Previous that, you can write that date. 3-4 days before that, you can put that date here. And you can write the friend's name, whichever you like. After that, you can write that here that home she is going to celebrate the sister's birthday at home. But you can write some hotel's name also, if you are going to celebrate in the hotel. Understood? This I am giving one sample. This you have to write in your notebook. But if you have to write one more letter of your choice with changing your friend's name. Where you want to celebrate the birthday party, and your own name. And this also address you can write on your own, whichever you like. You can write your friend's address or your own address also. If you are getting confused, you can write your own address, because this address, date, this greeting, this all is very important. For this only you are going to get the marks. Understood?